If you have any unlisted videos that were uploaded before January 1st, 2017, they'll be marked as private starting in July 2021 unless you take action. Let's walk through what's happening, why this is happening, and what you can do. First, what's happening? As part of a security update, all unlisted videos that were uploaded before January 1st, 2017 will be moved to private on July 23rd, 2021. This is an optional change, and if you don't want it to happen to your old unlisted videos, we'll show you how you can opt out. These videos are not new and therefore receive less traffic, which we hope will minimize disruption. And we're giving you time to make adjustments to your videos before this change will start to take effect. Unlisted videos that were uploaded on or after January 1st, 2017 will not be affected. Why is this happening? In 2017, we rolled out an update to the system that generates new unlisted links, which included security enhancements. We're now making changes to older unlisted videos that were uploaded before this update took place. How can you check which of your videos, if any, will be impacted? To see your videos affected by this change, sign into YouTube Studio from a computer. Then from the left menu, select Content. Click Filter, then Visibility, then select Unlisted and click Apply. Then you can sort by date in reverse chronological order and see what videos were uploaded before January 1st, 2017. For a helpful shortcut, we've also included a link in the description that should help you filter by all of your applicable videos in YouTube Studio. Now let's dive into the four different options you have for your legacy videos. Here's a quick breakdown. If you're okay with letting your older videos turn private, then no action is needed from you. You can choose to opt out to keep your legacy links working as they do today, but they won't get the benefit of the security update. You can choose to make your impacted videos public, or you can re-upload them and keep them as unlisted to benefit from the security update. Now let's walk through what each option means for your videos. First, what happens if you let this change go through and your video becomes private? Viewers who previously had the link to your video will no longer be able to watch or share it. If you embedded the video in a website or app, it will no longer work. And comments posted while the video was unlisted will no longer be visible on the video watch page, but they will still be associated with your video should you ever decide to change the visibility out of private. Private videos can only be shared with up to 50 email addresses, and anyone you share it with must have a Google account. Next, what can you do if you'd like to keep your videos as unlisted? You can opt out of this change for all of your impacted videos by filling out the form linked in the description by July 23rd, 2021. With this option, viewers who had the unlisted link will continue to be able to see it. If you embedded this video, it will continue to play as usual, and your video will keep all the data associated with it, such as views or comments. If you choose to opt out, your legacy links will continue working as they do today, but they won't get the benefit of the security update. This is only recommended if you treat your unlisted videos like public videos. For example, they're embedded on third-party sites or social media. As a third option, you can choose to turn your impacted videos public. If you do this, your video will be available to anyone using YouTube and can show in search results and recommendations. The video's URL will stay the same, and your video will keep all the data associated with it, such as views or comments. But as a word of caution, if it's the first time making the video public, notifications will be sent to your subscribers, and the video will appear in their subscriptions feed. You can update your videos to public individually or in bulk in YouTube Studio by selecting All, then going to Edit, then Visibility. Your fourth and final option is to re-upload your impacted videos as new, unlisted videos to benefit from the security update. If you do this, the re-uploaded video will get a new URL, and your original videos will turn private once the update happens. Any data associated with the original upload, such as watch time, views, and comments, will be in your reports but won't be attached to the new upload. And you'll need to share and embed the video again with the new URL. If you no longer have a copy of the video, you can download it from Creator Studio. The download will be MP4 in either 360p or 720p, depending on your original upload. Or a higher quality version of the file may be available using Google Takeout. But for both of these options, videos with a copyright claim won't be available to download. For more info on this update, check out all the links in the description below. Thanks for watching.